Hi everybody, Wendy Saltzman here with Philly Power Media and your tip of the day. And the question I keep getting is, where exactly do I look when I'm on a Zoom call or a webinar? Now, a lot of the time what you may see is
people who are looking down here at the middle of their computer. And what they're doing is either looking at themselves on camera, or they may be looking at the people they're talking to. Most of the time, however, what they're doing is they're just reading notes from their computer screen and you can see it. So what we want you to do is actually look right here. Look at that camera at the top of your computer.
And the reason is because you want to make sure that you're connecting with and engaging the audience who's on the other end of that camera. So on Zoom calls, make sure you're not looking at your computer or at your notes. Instead, focus in on the camera and your audience. And please remember Philly Power Media for all of your public speaking, media training, and video marketing needs.